So Richard, tell us what's going on, mate.
Well, the guy here is broke his leg. He's also broke his two arms.
It looks actually quite tidy. Good lad.